comprehensively beaten. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Well, they were posed with problems in wide areas and they couldn't find a solution to those wide defensive positions. A very poor show.
So we've reached the end of our coverage for today. Many thanks to Jim Beglin alongside me, and we'll both see you next time.